Hi, my name is Ben Atkins. I'm a dentist from Manchester. I've used SDI Pola for about 15, 20 years, ever since I qualified, and we look at other products, and it's the actual support that I've always got from Harvey, my rep. I've known Harvey for a long time, and the support, if I've got an issue with my business, I will phone them up. It will be solved. Now, the support, whenever I've asked for support, it's always been there, and the critical journey is actually for me is that patient journey when patients understand what whitening is and how we can support and how we can work together, and it's critical to do that. One of the reasons I use SDI Pola also is the reputability of the brand. It's the trust, it's the me knowing it's the right brand to use for my patients, whether it's the clinical research or it's down to the individual options I have. It's really important to have in your arsenal different options for different patients and understand what their lifestyle is. When you've got an issue at home with teeth issues, it's blown out of all proportion because you can't hide from that. However, the Pola Soothe is a brilliant product because you can preempt that. The things I really like about SDI Pola is the fact that he's got a desensitizing agent within the normal gel. So we very rarely need the Pola Soothe to use, but it's a really good extra. For that patient who's got really sensitive teeth, you can just start the journey off with that and then say to the patient, actually, once every 2 or 3 days, you use this gel and it will make sure you're not going to have sensitivity. It's always better to educate a patient, what if, rather than them coming and saying, it's your fault, it's your problem, you've not, and then have to treat. So if you educate the patient, it takes pressure off you. So we always remember, when you're designing your whitening journey within the practice, Pola Soothe is a really good extra thing to pop in and say, look, we're looking after you. And that's the big difference between our practice and somebody else's. I've been really surprised with the Pola Illuminate, because it's a product that I wasn't expecting. I was thinking, oh, it's just, you know, a little bit of a fad, but it's something patients really like. It's that extra thing of a Saturday night. You just paint it on and it's a little top up. It's almost part of their journey, their development journey, what they do over a weekend, just a little confidence freshen up. My personal trainer absolutely loves it. He's got a couple of them now, and it's his thing, it's his routine. When he's feeling a bit down, he'll just top his teeth up with the whitening, and it solves him having to come to me, to be perfectly honest. One of my roles as a practice owner is to develop the business, to develop the sort of the income block that my associates could look at and think we can earn more options, more to earn more salary, really. So as a business side, the options for patients without introducing whitening is critical, and it's an option patients expect. The key support Pola have given me is the fact that whenever I've needed something, for example, to design my patient journey or to educate my team, they've supported me with education, they've supported me with leaflets, anything that we can give to our patients. The big turning point was when we worked with our computer provider to make something standard. So our medical update prints out for every single patient as they come in with those 3 or 4 questions: what don't you like about your teeth, do you want whiter teeth, etc., etc., which gives the team a lead in. When the dentist started to use that and the clinical team started to use that, introducing being supported by Pola was critical to having that journey for increasing sales. And it allowed me to monitor things, the processes, and has given me a lot more control with regards to whitening, and it increased the bottom line, really.